Hi, I'm Jeff Alpin, the Big Game Hunter. I'm a coach who helps people professionally in a variety of different ways. And here, this is some no BS management advice, some good leadership advice about mistakes people make in their leadership that come back to haunt them. Now, this is from Marshall Goldsmith and his book, What Got You Here Won't Get You There. And he talks about the 20 bad habits and challenges in interpersonal relationship. Goldsmith is very clear. He said, if it's on my website, feel free to share it. I always like to give people credit, even in situations like this. One of the top coaches in the world. So here are the 20 bad habits he calls attention to. Number one, winning too much. The need to win at all costs and in all situations. Number two, adding too much value. The overwhelming desire to add our two cents to every conversation, to every discussion. Number three, passing judgment. The need to rate others and impose our standards on them. Number four, making destructive comments like needless sarcasm and cutting remarks that we think make us seem witty. Number five, starting with no, but, however. Using or overusing these negative qualifiers, which secretly say to everyone, I'm right and you're wrong. Number six, telling the world how smart we are. The need to show people we're smarter than they think we are. Number seven, speaking when angry. Using emotional volatility as a management tool. Number eight, negativity, or let me explain why that won't work. The need to share our negative thoughts, even when we weren't asked. Number nine, this is one I've hated, withholding information. The refusal to share information in order to maintain an advantage over others. 10, failing to give proper recognition. The inability to give praise and reward. 11, claiming credit that we don't deserve. So many people tell me this is the most annoying way to overestimate our contribution to any success. 12, making excuses. The need to reposition our annoying behavior as a permanent fixture so people excuse us for it. 13, clinging to the past. The need to deflect blame away from ourselves and onto events and people from our past. A subset of blaming everyone else. 14, playing favorites. Failing to see that we're treating someone unfairly. 15, refusing to express regret. The inability to take responsibility for our actions, admit we're wrong, or recognize our actions affect others. Number 16, not listening. The most passive-aggressive form of disrespect for colleagues. 17, failing to express gratitude. The most basic form of bad manners. 18, punishing the messenger, the misguided need to attack the innocent who are usually only trying to help us. Number 19, passing the buck, the need to blame everyone but ourselves. And the last one on this list, number 20, an excessive need to be me, exalting our faults as virtues simply because they're who we are. Again, this comes from What Got You Here Won't Get You There, which is a fabulous book from Hyperion Books, written by Marshall Goldsmith. I hope not many of these hit you. Lord knows a number of them landed on me pretty accurately. I'm Jeff Alpin. Hope you found this helpful. My website is thebiggamehunter.us. Go there. Go exploring. There's a lot there to help you. You can schedule a time for a free discovery call or schedule time for coaching at the site by clicking the button that says schedule. Schedule time for a discovery call or schedule time for coaching. And subscribe to my channel on YouTube by clicking the small icon in the lower right or the picture of me in the upper left. Make it a great day and be great!